Alright, so you know what I'm saying? As we got it done, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna have to go ahead, put these mugs in there. Nah, I might as well just... That'll work too. You know what I'm saying? We can keep this out, right? We can keep this out.
Yeah, but don't be picking each piece and putting it in there. Go ahead, sorry. Yeah, well, you can keep that out. It's a tendon.
Oh, listen to that mug sizzle. Why you back up? Why you scaring me like that?
I'm just trying to make it where I go out so I can see you all. Come on, dude. It'll be fine. You can cut it in there. Just put it all in there. Because you still got to season it before it
cooks. It's slimy.
It's chicken. What do you expect? Just scrape it off in there.
You trying to be cute.
No, I'm not. You can scrape the steak off in there.
I felt all that on the side of my head.
Well, then pick them up in a big bundle and put them. Watch you turn your board around.
I'm gonna cut this all out.
Yeah, just scrape it off in there.
Alright, so now since we got it on there, mug, you know what I'm saying? We gotta put the seasonings on there. We got seasoned salt. We got some, what's called? Brown sugar bourbon. We got some steak seasoning. That's a lot more than I expected. And we got pepper.
It didn't even come out.
Did you see that sizzle? Bro, one of them mugs tried to... That's enough. You know what I'm saying?
Stir it up.
I'm gonna have to in a second. Hold up. Mm-mm. Oh yeah, my fault. I'm slacking today. It's better to keep the mug the handle away from the middle, because then if you have multiple pans, my fault. I'm not multitasking. Because if you have multiple pans,
turn the pan around.
If you have multiple pans, right? It still gets me. But